I'll have 10 chocolate sundaes.
10?
I've never seen anyone eat 10 chocolate sundaes. I'm in a really bad mood. And since I've never eaten before, I should be very hungry. This is not a moment I've been looking forward to.
I hear they drummed you out of the Continuum.
I like to think of it as a significant career change.
Just one of the boys, eh?
One of the boys with an IQ of 2005.
The captain and many of the crew are not yet convinced he is truly human.
Really? Seems human enough to me.
This is a dangerous creature. You have no idea why Picard would make her a member of the crew and not me.
It must be terribly frightening for you to be totally defenseless after all of those centuries of being omnipotent.
I'm warning you, I still have friends in high places.
Frightening one race after the other, teasing them like frightened animals, and you enjoying every moment of your victim's fears.
From now on, I'll do missionary work, okay?
That would be a most noble cause, Q. You
could learn a lot from this one.
Sure, the robot who teaches the course in humanities.
I am an android, not a robot.
I beg your pardon.
I'd enjoy that, and you better get used to it.
What?
Begging. You're a pitiful excuse for a human. The only way you're going to survive is on the charity of others.
I'm not hungry.